5, 4, 3. Let's get into murder.
Welcome back to 8-Bit Critique. I am Captain Paul with my co-host Fajardo, and our sick compadre Goon the Bearded is not here today. How are you doing, Fajardo?
I am alive and kicking.
All right, so he's kicking, he's thriving, and he's jiving. We got a ISO Kenny track here, Intelligence. For y'all that don't know ISO Kenny, he's kind of a rapper that makes like these comedic skits that like he has to rap in these certain situations. So it's and then he'll usually make like those skits, like for example, like when, you know, when a CIA gets into the studio or like a genius gets into the studio, he'll make like actual individual tracks, which are actually usually pretty good. So you know about ISO Kenny at all besides that small
just a small window that I think we've covered in a reaction or two in the past. That's about it.
All right, so let's get into it. ISO Kenny, Intelligence, and something that I'm lacking. Oh, why is it stopping like that? That's weird.
I might slide up to your block with intelligence. I'm a genius with the Glock, there's some relevance. Took his chains, took his rocks, took his sediments. There's no cap inside my speech, no impediments. Putting numbers on the board, I use my calculator. Put a op below the floor, he's a denominator. E equals MC squared. You didn't notice that? Had the shot, but he's too scared. Why didn't he bust it back? Thinking first and I react, subtracting ops, simple math. Hit him with these different subjects, I'm holding a different class. My equations never lie, not debating, don't you try. Hit him with 3, 1, and 4, I ain't talking pie. Not a problem, he was talking, showing too much pride. And that's a downward slope, that boy ran didn't rise. X him out for the threats, leave him wondering why. Taking all of his M's, because he ain't comply. I might slide up to your block with intelligence. I'm a genius with the Glock, there's some relevance. Took his chain, took his rocks, took his sediments. There's no cap inside my speech, no impediments. Putting numbers on the board, I use my calculator. Put a op below the floor, he's a denominator. E equals MC squared. You didn't notice that? Had the shot, but he's too scared. Why didn't he bust it back?
Damn. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, this is actually kind of fire. It's my
fucks with it. Yeah.
That's crazy. Yeah, so that's ISO Kenny Intelligence. Let me just cancel. Oh.
Hey, somebody you try to replay that? Okay.
Bro,
okay.
I see, that's what I love about ISO Kenny, man. Like, I think, like, his music is under. He just sounds really good. Like, you know what I mean? It's just very pleasurable to listen to. I mean, give me your thoughts on this track.
I thought it was a good chill one. Obviously, he has comedic value to it.
Yeah.
So the way he started off with his vocals, it was one of those where, you know, it's the making fun of like intelligent people normally vocals, yeah, or whatever. So that was pretty funny. You know, and obviously, the things that I've heard, he's got some little bars in there. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I gotta give this an 8, honestly.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was like solid. The beat was hard. You know, he did his thing comedically and he flowed. So it was like, yeah, you know,
That's the one thing I appreciate, man. It just, it's called like drugs, like sediments.
Yeah, bro.
E equals MC squared. Oh my God. I love it. I think it's like one of those things I can appreciate because he's being comedic, but it's weird. Like it's just the right amount. It's just the right amount of comedic, right? Where it's like, you know what I mean? It doesn't dumb it down to the point where it's like annoying or like just kind of over the top. But it is, yeah.
It isn't dumbed out.
Yeah, which I really like, especially with the lyrics. I feel like he always gets into these characters. It's really good. I'm going to have to give this an 8 as well. I enjoyed this track. I mean, funny enough, I could actually definitely listen. I could listen to this on the radio. If this came on, I wouldn't turn it off.
Yeah, I wouldn't either. It's one of those that when you hear it, you'll be like, oh, haha, I know that track.
Yeah.
Like, you just got to laugh and let it rock. You know what I mean? So.
Yeah, I give this an 8 out of 10 as well. Let us know what your thoughts down below are in the comment section. What would you rate this track? What do you think of Intelligence by So Kenny? Also, if you have any suggestions, any other songs you want us to listen to, we will be definitely down to listen to. We take all suggestions and we kind of put them in this big old notepad. And like again, want to say prayers for Goon. Hope you feel better, brother. We are 8-Bit Critique. I am Captain Paul. That is Fajardo 1BW. And we'll see you in the next episode.
Peace.